It's terrible that it happened. You know, I feel for the kid and his family.
A young life is lost because of an act of violence at Natchitoches Central High School. High school senior Jonquerry Smith passed away less than 24 hours after being flown to University Health in Shreveport after he was punched by another student during an altercation on campus. School officials are now expressing their deepest sympathies.
And it's very tragic what happened yesterday. And the sympathy for the family of the victim is we really feel sorry for them.
Skinner says this is the third incident since the start of the school year, an incident that was out of the school's control.
I think most of our parents know we're going to do everything possible. Mr. Gordon, Mr. Mason, Mr. Leon and I, we're going to do everything possible and we're going to make it as safe as it can possibly be. And I do not feel like it's a danger for anyone, but I can't promise anyone that some child will get hit.